that it? Are we transmitting? I think we're transmitting. Guys, I got it working again. Okay, this is great. So this is my third experiment. I'm transmitting from space. I can see my dad watching. Hi, Dad. I'm always happy to see you, even if it is through a thousand light years. I'm still stuck on an asteroid. I'm trying to get home, so tonight I'm going to try and play some music. I'll explain all that in a minute. I think it would be helpful in the meantime if I just explained by showing you my theme song. So here it is. This should explain what's happening.
I was hired for some music repair, playing theremin with nobody there. But an experiment about to take place teleported me through space. Now the only way to get back home is to play the right rhythm and tone. For help I can render a clone, but these puppets won't leave me alone. If you get this signal you can help my way by thinking of songs for me to play to get the teleport activated. Till then I guess I'm isolated.
Everybody, my name's Dan. Welcome back to Iso16lated. I'm stuck here in this bunker on asteroid iOS 16. Now, here's the thing. I was working on this theremin here, trying to get it to run. It was actually this theremin that originally sent me into space. If you watched my theme song, and I was thinking if I fix it a little bit, maybe I could find the sonic key that could actually get me back home. But you know how theremins work. Let me give this a shot. Seems to be working a little bit better. It's just a thing, though, about being a repairman on an instrument like this. Oh, I'm just a theremin, repairman, trying to repair some gear. Oh, if this theremin needs repair again, you know that I'll be right here. I'll tighten up the screws and bolts, avoiding ohms and watts and volts, or else I'll get some shocking jolts. Not again.
Did you just get electrocuted?
A little bit.
I can tell. Your hair looks honestly not the worst I've seen it.
I'm just a theremin, repairman, trying to wherever I roam. But can I ever repair my way back there and get back home?
Thanks, considering I never touch it.
Do you play by ear?
No, I play with my body's electromagnetic field.
He's just a theremin, repairman, repairing things wherever he'll roam. But can I ever repair my way back there to get back home?
I'm starting to like it here. Why are you trying to get back to Earth? That place is a mess.
I guess I just miss my friends, Mr. Samson.
Oh, so what are we then?
Yes, who are these friends you'd rather hang out with than us? Danny Rains? I know that guy.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, don't make fun of Dan.
Thanks, computer.
Just because his best friends are two puppets, an AI algorithm, and clones doesn't make him pathetic.
No one said I was pathetic.
Not out loud. He's just a theremin, repairman, repairing things wherever he'll roam. But can I ever repair my way back there to get back?
Get out of here. You guys weren't invited so early in the show. I'm going to put this thing away. I got some songs to play, I think. I'm going to check in over here. Let's see, Lieutenant Dan. That was from Forrest Gump, Lieutenant Dan. That's what some people can call me. I forgot. I was rewatching one of these, seeing if I could figure out the song, and I noticed I don't address the comments, like read them out loud before I comment on them. I move this theremin out of the way. I guess I'll try fixing it more later. In the meantime, I see that my dad's watching, and I know that he likes the Monkees, so I think I'm going to start out by playing a Monkees song. My drummer Phil here, I don't know if you guys know my drummer Phil. Does anyone over there remember my drummer Phil?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, Phil's going to hook me up with some drums. We're going to go ahead and just play a Monkees song. Thank you, Henry. Drums might have been a little loud, Phil. I thought love was only true in fairy tale. Paid for someone else, but not for me. But love was out to get me. Do 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 do, that's the way it seems. But do 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 do, disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face, you guys know it. Not a trace of what? I'm in love, ooh. I'm a believer, I could leave it if I tried. Love was more or less a given thing. It seems the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying? Do 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 do, all you get is pain. But do 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 do, and I needed sunshine, I got rain. And then I saw her face, do it again. Keep singing this part, not a. Thank you, hostages. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I can leave her if I try. What's the use in trying? A do-do-do-do. All you get is pain. But do-do-do-do. Sunshine, I got rain. And then I saw her face last time. Not a trace, real last time. Good job, guys. I'm in love, ooh. I'm a believer, I can leave her if I try. Yeah, I loved it hanging. How does that feel? How does that feel over in the bunker? Yeah, it does. I'm going to check in over here. I see my old friend Ryan. Ryan has asked, are you taking requests? Sail on Sailor. Oh, and a request from my friend Ross for some Justin Bieber. I might be able to do Sail on Sailor. I think I know it. Ryan, I'm not going to play it just yet, but I think that's one I can do. Maybe that's the song that holds the sonic key to send me home. But you know what? I was thinking before I jump into that, I was thinking about an original song. I'm trying to play more original songs on these, since when else can I play them other than when I'm trapped in space? When my puppets were complaining that I wasn't treating them very well with our, as far as our friendship goes, I started to think about all the fun I used to have back on Earth, and I wrote this song about having fun back on Earth, but you know what? I'm going to need some clones, so hey, computer, do me a favor. Render me some clones, please. Perfect. Thank you. One more.
I'm ready to rock and roll!
Henry, do you know how to play that?
Yep.
Oh, well, that's interesting. Do you really know how to play it? That's what I thought. Computer, yes, please hook me up with a real guitar player, not a poser.
I thought he did great.
Oh, yeah, well. I agree. Can we get that other guy back? Hey. Drummer, start us off, please. All right, guys, here we go. One, two. A one, two, three, four.
So many things I never had the chance to see.
So many things can be presented right to me. The water and the land are masses, perceived by all the neural flashes. Nothing is off limits if we hit the road today. We might go north and try to ride an elk or moose. We might go south and get a tan line around our shoes. East, the rain will make you soggy. West has got your blue Hawaii. But I would give it up if you can make it all the way. If you can go with me today, 'cause I wanna travel the world and see what's beyond these boundaries surrounding the town. To get away and clear my mind, sleep under the stars and planets behind the sky. But only if you come, only if you come, only if you come away with me. The traffic lights are blinding, they shine against the glass. We might pull over just to give them a chance to pass. The maps that couldn't guide our travels, the destination still unravels. To see your face relieves me as we reach our where to go. It was worth it all to show that I want to travel the world and see what's beyond these boundaries surrounding the town. To get away and clear my mind, sleep under the stars and planets behind the sky. But only if you come, only if you come, only if you come away with me. It doesn't matter what's to come. It doesn't matter where we're coming from. Seeing sights are nothing if they lack. Seeing your face, you make it fun beneath the sun. 'Cause we're in love, 'cause we're in love. Guitar! So I wanna travel the world and see what's beyond these boundaries surrounding the town. Get away and clear my mind, sleep under the stars and planets behind the sky. But only if you come, only if you come, only if you come away with me. Only if you come, I won't go unless you come. So only if you come away with me.
Thanks, guys. Thank you, clones. That was a song about stuff I used to do back on planet Earth. Perfect. Thank you, computer, for hooking me up with clones. Let me check back in over here. I think my mom typed out the sound that she would make when someone says Justin Bieber around her, which is roughly... So, oh, Steve is listening with his new Boss wireless headphones. Steve, I hope this isn't real loud in your headphones.
Ah.
Shh. No, Ross, there's no Jameson in space. Ooh, Rocket Man, that's a great request. I can do that one. And let's see, and Sail on Sailor. Okay, I'm going to do all of those, but I feel a little bit terrible the way things went down when I was talking to my friends still. So before I do any more requests, as if I've done any so far, I kind of feel like I want to call somebody. I'm going to get out of my comfort zone. I'm going to call a friend back on Earth. Kids, who should I call back on Earth?
Frank.
You think I should? You think everyone except Violet thinks I should give Frank a call? Well, all right. Let's see here. Hey, computer, could you get my old friend Frank back up on the space-time on the screen?
Oh, sure. Let me do just everything you ever asked me to do, Your Highness.
I appreciate your attitude.
Bleep, blah, bloop, blah, boop, bloop, ring, ring.
Hey, Dan.
Hey, buddy. How's it going? Frank, you've always been one of my best friends.
I know. That's why you're going to write a song for me, right?
I already did.
No, you didn't.
Well, I thought maybe we'd sing a song together instead.
I think that's a great idea. I've got this guitar right here.
Perfect.
What do you want to sing a song about?
Best friends.
Hit it, Phil!
Well, I'm the one who usually I get to say hit it, Phil. Anyway.
This is a song about best friends. This is a song about best friends. If someone were to ask me why I'm hanging out with you, it's 'cause we're best friends. Best friends.
Let me tell you about my friend Frank. He's one of the best guys you'll ever meet.
Aw.
He likes to wear a beard and a smile on his face, but he can't have any food made out of wheat.
Actually, it wasn't. Shh. Never mind.
I know he might come off a little dumb.
Do I come off as dumb?
Yes, because you are a little dumb.
Dude.
You'd think he knows a lot because he likes to read. But nope, that's Frank, and he's my slowest chum.
Interesting direction you're taking this song.
This is a song about best friends. This is a song about best friends. Let me tell you about my friend Dan.
That's me.
He's one of the best gingers you'll ever know.
Ginger Frank.
He likes to play with toys, and he likes to play the drums.
Sure do.
And he doesn't mind that I once dated his sister.
Wait, what?
He likes when Doctor Who is on TV.
I do, but what did you just say about...
He likes when I come by and play guitar.
Yeah, it's a blast. What about my sister?
He's the kind of guy who puts his shopping cart away.
I think you're kidding.
And he's cool with the fact that I once dated his sister.
Frank!
This is a song about best friends.
Is it?
Dude, sing the harmony.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This is a song about best friends. If someone were to ask me why I'm hanging out with you, it's 'cause we're best friends. Best friends. I took her out twice, both times was late, and I suited her up for our third date. Then I saw her at Target, so I ducked and hid, 'cause I told her I'd call her, but I never did. She had stringy hair and a crooked grin, zits and freckles on her pale skin. I threw up a little when I kissed her. Shouldn't have dated Dan's twin sister. This is a song about best friends.
I don't know what the song is about.
This is a song about best friends.
Shut it down. Shut it down. Stop. Stop.
Why'd you stop playing?
This is not a song about best friends. This is a song about lies.
Oh, I wasn't lying. Your twin sister is ugly and gross.
No, Frank. I was lying. I don't have a twin sister. It was me the whole time.
What?
It's all true. I have a wig.
But you didn't wear a wig. That was your real long, gross hair when you were pretending to be your twin sister.
That's correct. I'm just saying I have one.
A wig?
Yes, I wanted you to know that I have one.
Why?
What?
Why would you tell me that? Why would I ever want to know that? Why would I care about you owning a wig?
Well, do you have one?
What did you ask me?
Do you own a wig?
No, okay, I don't have a wig. I don't have a wig.
How does it feel to not own a wig?
It feels bad, okay? It feels terrible.
I have a wig.
I don't have a wig.
I have a wig.
I don't have a wig.
Who should have the wig? If you wonder who should have the wig, feel free to vote in the comments. If you think I should be the one to keep my wig, you say Dan should have the wig. If you think Frank, who doesn't even have a wig, should have a wig, then let me know in the comments, and we will see by the end of the show who gets the wig. Now, speaking of wigs,
There's no way to transition that. Let's see. Speaking of wigs, I wigged that I would have thought about this request before, but my friend Ryan requested a Beach Boys song, and I wanted to play a couple of Beach Boys songs tonight. I've never, ever tried to play this one before, but I feel like who's counting? So, Phil, I need a specific drum beat from you. That's not it at all. It's close. It's pretty fast, though. Still pretty fast, Phil. Phil, that's way too slow. Okay, so far we have one vote for Frank. I don't want to miss the vote, so anybody hanging out in the bunker, if you guys want to help keep tabs of the votes, if you can see the comments. Well, I didn't say vote. I don't need your opinions on that. I should have the wig. Okay, I think I can do this. I sailed an ocean, unsettled ocean, through restful waters and deep commotion, often frightened, unenlightened. Sail on, sail on, sailor. Nailed it. I rest the waters, first Neptune's waters, sail through sorrows of lost marauders, unrelenting, often empty. Sail on, sailor. No, I guess I don't know the song. Caught like a sewer rat, alone, but I sail. Broad like the crust of bread, oh, do I wail. Seldom stumble, often crumble, try to tumble, it's a rumble. Sail on, sail on, sailor. Sail on, sail. Caught like a sewer rat, alone but I sail. Broad like a crust of bread, oh I do wail. Seldom stumble, often crumble, life's a tumble, never rumble. Sail on, sail on, sailor. Sail on, sail on, sailor. That was kind of Sail on Sailor by the Beach Boys, one of the Beach Boys songs that I'm not super familiar with, although they have played it every time I've seen a version of the Beach Boys in concert. All right, check back in over here and see if... Oh, how come everyone's voting for Frank all of a sudden? Well, I guess we still have a half hour left to show. Speaking of left of show, I was wondering if a guest is ready to come up. Violet, would you like to come up? Ladies and gentlemen. Watch out for my theremin. Okay. This is my third clone. I think some of you who may have watched before, my cloning machine malfunctioned on the first three tries and the DNA was corrupted and they didn't grow properly. So this is the third one. What is your name, clone?
Violet.
And what do you want to do today?
I want to sing the Itsy Bitsy Spider.
Okay, but just the Itsy Bitsy Spider and no other songs, okay? Because you've been coming in and singing more than one, and more than one song's not allowed anymore.
I want A, B, C, D.
No, I'm putting a stop to that. But first song, though? It's the itsy bitsy spider. That's not the key.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout.
Hey, Violet. Is this too high of a key?
We'll try it down here.
The itsy bitsy spider. I'm going to give Violet a round of applause. Violet. That's right. Putting down her microphone and walking away because more than one song...
Well, it's off limits.
I know I might seem like I'm being a tyrant, but you know, you have to have rules if you're going to run a ship like this. Anyway, so for my next request, I was...
Hello.
Ah.
My name's Mr. Samson.
Well, what are you doing, Mr. Samson?
Well, since you're so particular all of a sudden about which friends you'll hang out with, I decided I'd bring my own friend. Come in here, friend.
Hey!
What's your name, friend? Violet. Your name's what?
Violet.
I know, it's Violet.
You better not sing.
What are we going to do? Are we going to sing a song?
Sing ABCs.
Okay, you start.
A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P.
What is that letter you just said?
L-M-N-O-P.
Q-R-S.
T-U-W-X. Y.
Now I know my
ABC.
Next time, won't you
sing with me?
And now, check this out. I'm going to sing it backwards. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Z-Y-X-W-V-U-T-S-R-Q-P-O-N-M-L-K J-I-H-G-F-E-D-C-B-A. Can you sing it backwards?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
That's not what I meant.
H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-P. Q O S T U V W X Y and Z.
That was brilliant. It wasn't at all what I wanted, but I thought it was clever. Let's go play a game, shall we?
Yeah.
Come this way.
Stay out of Mr. Samson's room, Violet. Boy, I don't like those two in cahoots. I was just realizing while I was wishing I was anywhere else other than watching that go down, I haven't once tried a country song to see if that might hold the sonic key to get me home. So I'm going to do that because my friend Olive said she listened to an artist named Garth Brooks just today here in space. Yesterday? It was yesterday in space school. I'm going to go ahead and try it. Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. I was the last one to show, the last one to know. I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. Cause why? Because I got friends in where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. See, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down to the
P-Races.
I got friends in low places. Those aren't the words, children. Well, I guess I was wrong. I just don't belong. But man, I've been there before. Everything's alright. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Well, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then
I'll be as high as that ivory tower that you're living in. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. See, I'm not big on social graces when I slip on down to the I got friends in low places, oh yes I do. I got friends in low places. Well, country music didn't work. It was worth a try. I just saw my other clone, Henry, walk past with a knife and an apple, which makes me think he's going to eat a clone of an apple that we have here in space. But I did want to remind you, hey, Henry, if you want to come up here and play anything tonight, you will have to put on a different shirt than the one you're wearing. I think you can figure that out. Now, let me see. I feel like I was forgetting a request over here. Oh, Rocket Man! Perfect! Since I'm trapped here in space, I think that's a great song to sing. Let's see. I want to do it a little funky, though, as I tend to do. So let me have my drummer, Phil, see if he can hook up something cool. And don't forget, if you haven't voted yet, so far Frank is in the lead for winning the wig. And boy, oh boy, well, that's not how I want it to go. Bags last night, pre-flight, 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife, but a clone of her's here with me. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight, Rocket Man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm a Rocket Man. Rocket Man burning out his fuse out here alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids, because your clones will turn out rotten. And there's no one there to raise them. If you did, no one make a mean face at the camera. Stop making mean faces. And all these science I don't understand. It used to be my job sometimes, Rocket Man, Rocket Man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm a Rocket Man. Rocket Man burning out his fuse out here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. I'm gonna be in space, I think, a long, long time. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a long, long time for Rocket Man. My name's Dan, serving up the here out here alone.
That was jazz. Oh, thank you guys so much. What a great request. It's been so long since I've just played songs without an extra agenda. Hey, speaking of an agenda, my first clone has been working on her own thing. Olive, do you want to come up here and tell us a little bit about what's going on?
Yeah.
All right, everyone, give Olive a round of applause. Check, check, check. Oh, yeah. So, okay, introduce yourself.
I'm Olive.
Hi, Olive.
Clone number one.
Yes.
Because I'm the best.
Well, only by age. And by height?
No. And because I'm the best.
Okay, well, we don't need to rank ourselves. So what brings you here to my control deck here on iOS 16?
So I'm making a new series for my YouTube channel. It's just called Olive Louisell.
Your series?
No, the channel.
Your channel is called Olive Louisell?
If you want to see the episodes of the series, episode one is coming out tomorrow.
Really? Tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Well, man,
So here's the trailer.
Oh, so you don't have the episode, because I was just going to ask, man, I'd like to watch the episode, but you're saying we could at least watch the trailer right now?
Yeah.
Okay, coming tomorrow to a YouTube near you. I think I've got the trailer handy. Let's see.
Mr. T, how is that possible? I defeated you.
How do you know if you're ever gonna defeat me?
'Cause the good guys always win.
My army, are we ready to fight, or are we ready to fight? Attack. Target the factory.
The factory. Everything I worked so hard on. It's all gone.
Was that the end of the trailer?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought there was another ending. I was programming something. That's Olive's cartoon, everybody. Made using Gotcha Club and voiced with other apps, and she's...
Most of those scenes will not be in the actual thing.
Wait, say that one more time closer to that microphone.
Most of the scenes in that trailer will not be in the actual thing. Also, it will be kind of animated.
Well, so there you go. So check out Olive's YouTube channel. I'm going to go ahead and play another original tune because I'm still stuck here in space. Okay. I'm going to play a tune on my guitar. Sometimes being in space does a number on the strings. You gotta quickly retune it, even though you tuned it right before the transmission started. Nature of the game, though. One of you guys want to tell a joke?
No.
Did you all just say no?
Yes.
I
found your Doc Brown goggles.
That's not a joke. That's a statement that I appreciate being found, even though they certainly weren't lost.
So I'm wearing them for the rest of the thing.
I don't care. One Tuesday morning in the fall, I'm pretty sure she knew I didn't get much sleep. The world waited anxiously for any kind of call, but it's not the kind of secret I could keep. Now I've always tried to make some sense of things I don't understand. My science and my reason can't explain. I don't like to admit it when I find I didn't get it. But the functions in my brain
will never synapse the same. Because I didn't believe in angels, I thought that they weren't real, but I was wrong about what I thought they were. Just never met one till I met her, my homegrown angel. I have been called skeptical and I've been called a fool about my stubborn narrow view upon the world. I would never disagree when majority would rule, but I might finally find an answer in this girl. Now I'll probably never figure out why feelings feel this way, aside from how my chemicals react. But if they knew concretely why she looks at me so sweetly, I'd avoid learning the fact and just know it's 'cause she loves me. And I didn't believe in angels, I thought that they weren't real, but I was wrong about what I thought they were. I never believed in angels, I thought they were pretend, but I was wrong. I just never met one till I met her, my homegrown angel. Always try to learn about how magic really works. There's always some big secret you can learn. But now I'm gonna choose to see that sometimes magic's real. It's right before my eyes, in an increasingly larger size. And I never believed in angels, I thought that they weren't real, but I was wrong about what I thought they were. Just never met one till I met her, my homegrown angel, my homegrown angel. Thank you. I wrote that about one of my clones. Such a weird thing to do, I guess. I thought maybe she had earned it a little bit. Hey, Suzanne?
Are you still doing this?
Well, yeah, I'm trying anyway. Am I bothering you?
Only thing making me completely miserable is bothersome.
Okay, see, I expect that from you. Just like everyone else. I mean, we're not even friends. You're like my arch nemesis.
We're not best friends?
Well, no, I thought you hated me, Susan. Suzanne?
You were the best friend I had until now.
You always come in here and yell at me, Suzanne. I had no idea.
Because your music is so loud and terrible, but I thought we were in love.
I guess there's somebody else I disappointed today. Oh, boy. Well... I got another couple of songs to play. I had a request for another Beach Boys song. I'm also seeing that my face keeps vanishing, and it's because of these chemicals. I can fix that quickly. The chemicals in this bunker to keep me alive sometimes do things to mess with my skin and make me translucent. But it's fixed now. It happens from time to time. I was going to do another Beach Boys song because...
Well, because those were the requests I had earlier. But I think I'd like to do this one with clones. So, computer, if you don't mind hooking me up with proper clones, full grown and in their uniforms, please. Drums, bass, guitar. All right, looks good. Drummer, count it off whenever you're ready. Sometime soon?
All right, guys.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay.
One, two, one, two, three.
Well, she got her daddy's car and she cruised to the hamburger stand now. She forgot all about the library like she told her old man now. And with the radio blasting, goes cruising just as fast as she can now. And she'll have fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes the T-Bird away. Well, the girls can't stand her cause she walks, looks and drives like an ace now. She makes the Indy 500 look like a Roman chariot race now. Try to catch her, but she takes him on a wild goose chase now. And she'll have fun, fun, fun till her daddy takes the T-Bird away. Well, you knew all along that your dad is getting wise to you now. And since he took you set of keys, you've been thinking that your fun is over now. But you can come along with me, cause we got a lot of things to do now. And we'll have fun, fun, fun till the daddy takes the T-Bird away. And we'll have fun, fun, fun till the daddy takes the T-Bird away.
Beach Boys request. Thank you, clones. Thank you, computer. Suzanne, I see you have a surfboard. Do you like the beach?
I love the beach. Oh. But where I come from, it's just called sand.
Well, what do they call people where you're from, Suzanne?
Where I come from, you're just called pests.
Oh, boy. That is rich. That is rich. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're coming towards the end of the show. I need to check in then for the final tally about who won the wig. Let's see. Oh, my dad asks. He says, why aren't you floating around in space? It's because myself, all the clones and all the puppets, we eat lead pills, and that keeps us heavy enough that we don't float around. And in any of my research in fixing theremins or anything, I haven't really come across any dangers in ingesting lead. So we're keeping that up. Now, last I checked, it looked like Frank was in the lead, and I'm going back through the comments. Okay, I'm going to ask people in the bunker. I'm going to start with the clones. You each shout out who you want to vote for. Starting with Olive.
Frank.
Henry.
Dan.
Mom.
Dan.
Violet.
Dan.
So that's a 1, 2, 3. Well, who's the winner then? I guess that means the winner is...
I got the wig!
I'm so angry, I don't have a wig!
I won the wig!
I don't have the wig! I'll get you next time, Frank, you've bested me again, but I swear, on my honor, that next time I'm... Oh, we lost him. Okay, well, Frank's the winner, which means, I guess that's it. That was all I had planned for the show. I gotta get back to trying to fix the theremin. Man, I really thought maybe I would find the key to getting home, but I guess that was just too much to ask for.
So, who won the wig?
Oh, Frank did.
That's not who I voted for. It was rigged!
It wasn't rigged. Don't pull this, Mr. Simpson.
Anyway, I'm still annoyed with you from earlier, but you can make it up to me by letting me sing a song.
Why are you annoyed with me, Mr. Simpson?
Oh, just for talking about all the friends you miss in front of your friends who are right here next to you.
I don't want to fight,
no,
okay?
I think it is what you meant. Hmm? You never notice what's right in front of you because you think too grand. That's exactly why you can get anywhere without directions except out of a parking lot.
I said I don't want to fight, Mr. Samson.
No, you want to ignore this instead of addressing it and fixing it as usual.
Wow.
Boy, it sure is hard to be friends with a human sometimes.
Well, it's hard to be friends with a puppet sometimes, Mr.
Well,
Samson.
Maybe let's sing a duet about it. Hit it, Phil.
Well, don't hit it, Phil. Phil, you don't have to hit it. Okay.
Yes, Phil, that's exactly the drumbeat I need.
Say, what is this? Are you guys doing some kind of bit without me?
Yes, that's exactly what we're doing.
Way to make me feel included after all this friends talk.
Oh, puppet.
He'll be fine. I thought it might be lovely if you let me sing a song. I'm not really a singer, so I might do it all wrong.
Can't believe you're doing this.
Maybe you won't like it, and away with me you'll send. But I'll always be your little wooden friend. You see, Dan, it's just that simple.
For you, maybe.
You pop in uninvited when I'm trying to do a show. You hack into my pop-up screen even though I told you no. Well, the jokes you tell are awful. There's no punchline at the end. It's really hard to be your human friend.
Wait, you don't like my joke?
No, I don't.
Well, let me try this then. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Nikeesh.
Nikeesh who?
Oh, no, thank you. I've already got some Air Jordans. I didn't know I bugged you. I should have asked you first.
You know, I kinda liked your joke, even though you're still the best.
Yes.
I'm happy that we've worked it out.
I guess things are on the mend.
I'm really glad to be your wooden.
Really glad to be your human.
I'm really glad to be your special friend. Special friend, special friend.
Come back, puppet, you can sing with us.
Special friend.
Oh, that's sweet.
Special friend.
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 Sorry for storming away before. Coming back and singing along made me feel connected.
It's a good thing we had room for a counter melody. It was nice having you sing with us.
I'm glad I pushed away my pride and joined in, even though I still think you're an icky creep. But you know what, Mr. Samson? I think Dan's also an icky creep.
I didn't realize that's what this was about.
Oh, he's just a theremin. Repairman, repairing our friend zone.
But can I ever repair my way back there to get back home?
Thanks everybody for tuning into this episode of Isolated with me, a puppet, another pumpet, some people in the bunker. We'll see you next time. Phil, kick on that beat. We got to sing the outro.
I guess we didn't find today the sonic key I had to play to get the teleport activated. Till next time, I'm still isolated.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. We'll see you again next time in a couple weeks. Until then, I'll be here on this asteroid, isolated. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, much like the rabbi I met who used to eat bacon sandwiches, this is highly unorthodox. Anyway, you can Google that. It's a good joke. But I thought about something. The show is done, but I thought, do you want to see what it would be like, kids? Do you want to see what it would be like if I won the contest and not Frank? Okay, this is an Easter egg. This is a bonus Easter egg. So I'm going to cut to you, and you guys just say, Dan wins, okay?
Dan wins!
Oh, hooray! Okay, you guys voted for me, so I win! I have a wig! I'm the one who has a wig! See my wig? I'm so thankful. I want to thank especially Frank. What do you have to say about it, buddy?
You bested me this time, old chum. But watch out for the next time. I'm gonna get you.
Nope, he hung up. Okay, well, that was it. That was the Easter egg. Thanks, everybody, for watching. And we will. I will see you again. Hopefully. Okay, good night. I'm going to try and go back to my ending screen.